Hey YouTube, it's Matt again. I have a weird question. More of a pet peeve, amongst you and your friends or whatever. But had you ever had a friend that when you're talking to them and they automatically says well, an example, you know, just say that Billy is thinking on doing something, and he has a friend that comes along and says, I've been thinking of that too. It's like, well, really encouraging him, saying, well, you should. It's like, well, and then the other person says, well, I've been that's what I thought too. That's what, you know, or I mean, that's what I've been thinking too. It's like, really? You were thinking of the same exact same thing? When it comes to people saying something like that to anyone, it's like you're thinking of the same exact same thing at the same moment. No one can automatically think of the same exact same thing. It's impossible. It's like, oh, I've been thinking of that too. It's like, really? So, okay, so you want to, you'd be thinking of the same thing if you want to, if you wonder where, wonder why dogs pee on the fire hydrants. Well, I've been thinking of that too. It's like, really? You know, I just find it funny that people actually would say something like that. Well, I've been thinking of that too. Oh, really? I just find that kind of highly annoying, you know. Anyway, that's what I just wanted to say. Peace.